Let's welcome our next fighter making his way to the cage, Lucas Brennan.
Crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling lit, feeling right, 2 a.m., summer night, I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the lick beside him now, look at my life, then you'll grow. People told me slow my roll, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'ma do just what I want, look in the hand, don't turn me back, if I'm fine, if I die, if I live, you could. If I die, know I lived and missed some birds.
I'm on my pursuit of happiness and I know everything was shining off is gonna be cool. I'm not so anywhere. I'm good, I'm good. I'm on my pursuit of happiness and I know everything was shining off is gonna be cool.
This next matchup is scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds at a catch weight of 140 pounds in the schoolboy division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, he weighed in at 137.4 pounds, representing Next Generation MMA, Lucas Brennan! Woo! And his opponent across the cage, fighting out of the red corner, he weighed in at 139.1 pounds. He trains with Empire MMA, Tony Cortez! Man in charge of the action, Kyle Olson.
Fight! Shining on.